To discourage false alarms, the Cleveland Fire Department tested a cunning contrivance that automatically manacled anyone sending an alarm. Seemed like a good idea all around, the only catch being it discouraged genuine alarms too. Who'd put his hand into that thing?